A Spanish nurse who treated an Ebola victim in Madrid is suspected of being the first person to have contracted the virus outside Africa, Spanish media say. The nurse tested positive for Ebola in initial tests and doctors are awaiting final results, according to reports. She was a member of the team that treated Spanish priest Manuel Garcia Viejo, who died of Ebola on the 25th of September. Some 3,400 people have died in the outbreak, mostly in West Africa.